ఇప్పుడు ది బనియన్ ట్రీ ఇస్ యూస్డ్ యాస్ ఎ ఎనర్జీ శాటిలైట్ టు సెండ్ ఇంటెన్స్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ స్పిరిచువల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ అండ్ టు రిసీవ్ ఆల్ యువర్ ప్రేయర్స్ అండ్ ఫుల్ఫిల్ బై ద సూపర్ కాన్షియస్ ఎనర్జీ బట్ ది బనియన్ ట్రీ ద కల్పతరు బనియన్ ట్రీ ఇస్ యూస్డ్ యాస్ the energy satellite by the superconscious energy by divine by god to reach out to all of you please understand even the materials which you are receiving vibhuti kumkum sandalwood paste honey rudraksha now I am going to start sending navaratnas 9 gems I want all of you to know all these objects from the matter it becomes energy it reaches to Bidhi Banyan tree Kalpataru Banyan tree wherever the objects may be see even when the akshatas were teleported from Madurai it first came to this Banyan tree then to my Anandaganda from there it travels to the disciple or a deity who is receiving if the deity is receiving it reaches to the deity or if the disciple is receiving it reaches the anandaganda of the disciple then it gets materialized in the hand Bidhi Banyan tree acts like a energy center relay and receiving center cosmos uses the divine energy uses the Bidhi Kalpavriksha Banyan tree to relate with all of us to relate with the world I can say the Bidhi Kalpavriksha Banyan tree is a substitute for a living master. Whatever can happen to you in the presence of a living master, can happen in the presence of the Bidhi Kalpavriksha Banyan tree.
Showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean.